June is almost ending, and you know what that means. ARTFIGHT is here! Yes, hi, hello, I'm finally back. College be kicking my ass. But that's okay, cause summer is here, and as I already said, so is ARTFIGHT. In case you don't know, ARTFIGHT is an annual competition for artists, where we draw each other's characters, which you get points for. There are two teams, and the team with more points wins. There's few important terms you need to know though. Drawing someone from another team is called attack. Drawing someone from the same team is friendly fire. If someone attacks you or does friendly fire, you can do revenge by drawing them back. There's also the term hit list, which is the list of people you wanna attack. If you're gonna also participate and wanna get attacked by me, just fill out the form in description. If I won't get to attack you, though, you're automatically getting to my next year hit list with more priority for me to get to you. This year, the teams are Seafoam and Stardust, and as you can already see, I'm in the team Stardust. Every year, I redraw my profile picture and also add it to this card. At this point, it is a tradition. I really wanna make an ARTFIGHT video every week to talk about the attacks I got to make, as well as show out some cool peeps that I think deserve more attention or got just really cool characters. For this video, I'm gonna shout out my friends Mushroom Disaster, Honzius, and Danik Peepo Happy. I don't have many friends. Make sure to check them out and, you know, give them some love, maybe attack them as well. In this year preparation, I was actually able to draw quite few reference sheets. Not all of them, but still a lot compared to the other years. I'm hoping to draw more of them during ARTFIGHT, but we'll see. To start off, I of course have to start with my Sona and their reference sheet. They had existed for quite a while, but I never really got to making them the reference sheet yet. So I quickly made some, so yeah, I can actually put them on my profile. Next reference sheets are for my main OC story and characters, which is the Infinite Echoes thingy with my boy Ono. This OC has a real grip on me. He's been my favorite in the 2020 and 2022. Now it's not as bad and I can actually focus on other characters. Ono is a robot made by Ono is a robot, as you can see, and he's made by and working for Spectrum Labs. And it's an organization of all kinds of scientists that support their research for the betterment of humanity and some stuff like that. Yeah, no one ever really talks about how he was made or how he got to be. Everything is like very hush-hush around them. His job consists of being an assistant and secretary for the organization's employees. After meeting one of the ex-employee's partner, the employee when the ex-employee went missing mysteriously. No one knows how or why. And with them, he finds out the lab's secrets and escapes. And now he has to reveal the truth and stuff. So yeah, I as well added the, I guess, the story premise and stuff. Another OC I got to draw is Jenny. She's the dead ex-employee. She was an aspiring scientist with a promising research in the AI department. Unfortunately, she one day left work and never came back. It's been 6 years since anyone heard of her. Her disappearance is blamed on her bad mental health and by the authorities. She died due to suicide. Her body was never fine. Her existence was slowly erased by her employers. The public has no knowledge of her studies or accomplishments, so RIP. Would not want to be her. I'm sorry. Yeah, next is Josef. He's the partner that manages to befriend Ono in order to figure out what the hell is going on. He's a pretty chill guy that likes tacky shit. He's an art teacher as well and a freelance artist at the same time. The last two characters from this story that I got to draw is Brian and Katie, who are another robots made by Toon Labs. My mic suddenly just decided to die, I guess. Yeah. Brian is actually one of three identical robots that I didn't get to draw, the other two. considering the fact that this story is still in the rewriting everything stage, because I hated the old one. So all I can confidently say is that he's supposed to be like a clerk, a bank person maybe. He's also very grumpy and nerdy. Now Katie. Katie is supposed to be a nanny type robot. She is very kind and patient. Even though she looks small and childish, she's very responsible and mature. Though everyone mostly takes her as an innocent child that needs the protection and help with everything, which Kate doesn't really appreciate and wishes to be taken seriously. Next who got references are the furries. I'm gonna start off with Pitel, my oldest persona. She's just a silly girl. No thoughts behind those eyes. I love her so much. Next is Cheese, also a fursona and one of the newest ones. They're an anxious cheetah. I love cheetahs. They're probably one of my favorite animals. I love their little meows. Now it's time for Bill. If you knew of me before the Ono era, that Bill was one of my favorite OCs back then. And homie got a glow up since then. I'm never really happy with my OC's designs, so yeah. But also, more importantly, my style changed. So most of the redesign changes were made to fit the style better, and yeah. Next batch of references is actually for a new story and characters. Right now it's called The Chosen One is Dead, and the concept is, well, Earth is under alien invasion and the only one destined to save everyone is a 15-year-old kid that dies before managing to do that. The actual story follows a character called Kai, who's Alex, or the Chosen One's friend, or was a friend. She still doesn't have a Finnish reference, so oopsie. Anyway, right now you can see the process of Alex's reference sheet, who, as I said already, is the Chosen One. Next character with reference sheet is one of the antagonists. I hate the name he has now, so I'm planning to change it while I come up with something good. This character isn't really an alien, but is on their side. Reason? The aliens are recycling the humans and making them fight their wars. These people have no memory of past selves and all that stuff, yeah. And lastly, the last character of this video is Silas, one of Alex's friends. She's like a secondary main character. I had such a fun time designing her. If you wanna like know more info about these new characters or about the other characters, you can check out my toy house, which I'm gonna try to link below as well. There are a few other characters on my ArtFight page, but I didn't get to draw them this year, so if you wanna see those, you can go check out my profile. And that's all. Bye!